And new information tonight in the death of Gabby Petito's fiance, Brian Laundrie. The Laundrie family attorney says that Brian's parents discovered one of their guns was gone when they turned in their weapons to authorities. Now, it happened just days after the same day they reported the Blue Point native missing. Brian's remains were found last month, and as we have been reporting, a coroner ruled Brian Laundrie's death a suicide from a gunshot wound to the head.